Boys and gents, started with Glassy June break, quickly restart, rushing up Nawari Yaos, it is Lear, pass choice, NCK comes next, Derek post gold, running by the Rail Babes Magic, while perfect is the only trailer by about 8 lengths. Up the leader, raising down the back stretch, Lear, pass choice, says why we followed if we can take the lead. In the early part of the race, enjoying a length lead. Moving up now is Glassy June. See, he comes next. Babes Magic is done in port, and in fifth comes Director's Gold, while Perfect is still racing in less. Back to the leader, Lear, pass choice by about 3 lengths. Glassy June, Babes Magic is running by the rail. SCK comes next, then followed by Director's Gold, while Perfect is still racing in last 400 meters of the race. We have Lear, pass choice by a length and a half. Babes Magic is running by the rail, then comes Glassy June, and Diana entering the home stretch. Lear, pass choice by a link, running by the rail now is Babes Magic. Glassy June is down in third, last 100 meters with Lear, pass choice over Babes Magic in second, narrowing the finish line, Jackie Jomel Lazaro on Lear, pass choice Babes Magic, then comes Glassy June, port close, perfect CK.
For our race number 6, penultimate race for this evening, our unofficial winner, the favorite, that is Lear, pass choice. Masa segundo, yung numero unong si Babes Magic. Muli po natin panoorin ang ating...